Okay, so the next stretch is a three-pronged stretch. This is a compound stretch which targets the internal, external obliques and the lats. So, Jasmine, if you come up onto the knees, so knees are under the hips, you're going to step one leg out to the side. Going to place this hand on the floor, so wrist is under shoulder, and then when you're ready, you're going to inhale, exhale, take the arms over until you can feel the stretch working into the obliques and the lats. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so release. Okay, so you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just please remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, after weights or cardio, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.